All right, everybody, sorry about that. I accidentally misjudged how much hard drive space I had, and I ran out of hard drive space, but we're picking back up again, where the Republic is attacking me at Forest. This is a very important planet because it allows us to build capital ships. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to hold the air, but we are certainly going to try to hold the ground itself. We have a lot of defensive pads here that I can't use because I don't have any income right now.
Yes. We've got clones incoming.
Yes, sir.
Reinforcements en route.
Moving out. Frigate standing by. Moving out. Going there now. Heading there now. Yes.
We're going to try and hold out as best we can. We'll send our fighters. Oh, that is a huge Republic fleet. That is a lot of dreadnoughts.
Yes, sir.
We'll send our frigate out. Actually, no, we won't. We'll hold this position right here. And we'll just do the best we can. I have no illusions that we'll win, but if we can at least inflict some damage, that would be good enough for me. Oh yeah, they are. They are absolutely demolishing me. This is going worse than I thought. I think they got my engines. yeah, this is probably best left to the auto resolve. There's no chance of us holding out here. We will go ahead and retreat. I don't think any of our ships are going to get away. Lost our spaceship. There it goes. I was like, why isn't it exploding? All right, so that was a harsh blow.
Construction complete.
Hopefully our ground forces are up to the task of holding. Good news is we do have tanks, so that's important. And we are building other units as well. Let me see what else. Right, we were working on this navy right here. We're still building some more ships for it, I think. We have a decent little fleet there. I wonder if I can send my... I cannot. We're going to send our navy here to take out Abrogado Ray. Oops, I have to unpause it first. I want to keep the Republic off balance as much as I can.
Tactical battle imminent.
There we go. This shouldn't be a problem to take. We got a pretty strong navy here as well. Crab droids cost 20% less. That's good. That'll definitely be useful.
Carrier standing by.
It is time for us to strike a critical blow to the Jedi Council and the heart of the Republic. We shall be the instrument of their demise.
Yes, sir.
We've got enemy forces in Sector 4.
Yes, sir.
Let me get on. Oh, the Republic is choosing to retreat? That's interesting. Oh, you know what? The Republic will often retreat when they have transports to protect their army, so they're going to sacrifice their level 3 shipyard to save their ground forces in orbit. I don't necessarily think that was probably the best decision. They probably could have taken some of my ships out, but regardless, we are going to storm this planet. Do I have forces? I do. Ah, okay, so the enemy is finally attacking Forost. Looks like they're attacking with a decent-sized navy. I'm sorry, army. I need to free up some income.
Building canceled.
That should be enough. I can rebuild that building later. I need it to build defensive pads here. I'm hoping that I built a shield generator on this world. That might mean the difference between victory and defeat.
Alert command. Enemy troops in our position.
I did.
Gravity generator in
upgrade in progress. We secured a build pad.
Don't fail me, General.
So to make matters worse, the enemy have sided with the Republic. I'll have my crab droids take out this human structure.
Has anyone seen the new G-series?
We're going to build a build pad here.
Well,
and we're going to fall all units back.
We secured a build pad.
Roger, roger.
Upgrade complete.
We'll actually leave our unit. Well, no, we'll try and get him back to the base.
An oil bath after this.
We secured a build pad.
All right, let's go ahead and move all of the rest of our units in.
Yes.
We lost a build pad.
Jedi better watch out. Battle formation.
Interesting. I seem to have a...
We captured an abandoned turbo laser tower.
Oops.
We secured a build
pad. Oh, we got a turbo laser tower. That's excellent.
We secured a build pad.
Oops, I keep hitting the wrong button.
We secured a build pad. We secured a build pad.
Yes, sir.
These are great. I feel better about our chances now.
I want to be upgraded to a G.
I forgot that Foros came with all of these defenses. Oh. All right, fall back, crab droids. I don't want to lose all of you.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Droids reporting. Yes. I need
service. We captured an abandoned turbo laser tower.
All right, we got both flanks protected now. That's good.
I want a bigger blaster. I want to see some action.
Construction complete. Turret has been sold. Construction complete. We've lost a build pad.
Do I have any medics on this world? I should.
I wish I could switch on.
We'll go ahead and bring our tanks down. We'll fall our infantry forces back. Might as well make use of our tanks.
I wish I was one of the new G-series.
I guess I don't have any medical units? Yes, I do. I can heal those crab droids.
I miss out on all the good battles. What was that again? I'm ready for anything.
We captured an abandoned turbo laser tower.
That jamming equipment should make it impossible for them to use certain types of units. Our units under the shield here are protected. They have to actually come through the shield, which is good because they've got anti-vehicle cannons. I hate these things. They also have Wookiee units. So between my turbo laser towers, all of my turrets here, and my tanks, we should be in fine shape to repel this attack. Also, whatever structures that I build, such as these air defense turrets and other turrets as well, all of these will be here next turn as well. I'm sorry, not next turn, the next time the enemy attack me. Another cool thing is that my medical units can heal not only turrets, but also tanks as well. So as long as I keep a medic somewhere back here, that can drastically increase the lifespan of these units in combat.
We've lost the abandoned turbo laser tower.
Really? We lost it?
Nothing to see here.
I guess we have to keep a unit close to it at all times. Okay, the movement speed of enemy repulsor lift vehicles is reduced. That's good. That'll be helpful. I'm glad I built that. Oh, they're just sending in vast numbers of partisan fighters. I don't need to upgrade that. I don't have any droidicas on this world. We have upgraded our shield, which means that even though the enemy has have fleets overhead, they cannot do orbital bombardments. They also cannot hit us directly with bombers either. So this really puts us in a good strategic position. Interesting. I can't seem to click on that build pad. That's all right. What is an uplink station, I wonder?
Did you hear something?
Doesn't seem to do anything. So this is our power generator. Luckily for us on this world, it's actually kept inside of the shield, meaning that the enemy has to get through. And I hate Wookiee warrior units. I hate these things with a passion. They are absolutely annoying. And they can take so much damage before they finally fall. But anyway, as long as we protect this, the enemy won't be able to get through the base shield. So we're just going to bleed their enemy, the army dry, a little at a time. We'll send our other medic up here to keep these soldiers intact. We have to have key units directly on top of it at all times. All right. Send our remaining crab droids there. Oh, we have super battle droids. Okay. They must come with this factory when the factory is attacked, because I know I can't build them elsewhere yet. I guess the structure doesn't do anything. I'm not sure why it's there. All right, looks like they're attacking from the north as well. It should go just about as well as the southern assault did, which is to say, not well at all. And because they're repulsor lift vehicles, they move even slower. We'll make sure our super battle droids are inside our defensive bubble here as much as possible. I love super battle droids. They're so much better than regular battle droids in every way.
Roger.
And they last better against Republic infantry, which is huge. We're going to go ahead and stage
open
a little
fire.
Offense of our own. We're going to try and take out this human structure here. Oh, falling back. The Republic have more of these tank, artillery pieces. This tank will hopefully survive. Oh man, they got one of my tanks, but that's okay. You get a certain number to start with, thanks to this light factory. And it should typically, it'll typically rebuild units over time if you lose too many. Now we just gotta wait for the enemy to come in and attack us. Probably go ahead and speed this up.
I miss out on all the good battles. I'm ready for anything. What were my orders?
Where is that artillery? There it is. Oh, they took out my medic?
My servos need cleaning.
Man. Why is it always the medic? I really shouldn't be surprised by this point. We'll heal up the tank here. Yep, see, it already it produced a new battle tank.
Unit destroyed.
Am I being watched?
Where is the objective? Affirmative.
Did you hear something?
What is the directive?
Okay. We should be in good shape now. Let these artillery pieces move into range. Come on, can you hit it? Yes, you can. Good. Hate these things. It's probably the Republic unit that I hate the most. And they always bring a shit ton of them to every single battle. Alright, now we'll fast forward. I want to bleed this army dry so I can get onto a new battle. And the Republic probably won't retreat until they've used up all of their tanks. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. All right, so I lost my leader unit, but overall we did pretty good there holding out.
Bring it reporting.
I remember we were going to take the fight to Hoth. And that's exactly what I want to do. We should be getting paid soon. Taking a look around. I think I have one more ship, one more frigate being built here. I do. My Gito is pretty strong. I think it has a level 3 shipyard. Maybe it's a level 2, I'm not sure. Anyway, let's go ahead and take the fight to Hoth.
Frigate reporting.
We will send Dooku down with our forces. Always good to have a Sith Lord on your side.
Invasion commencing.
The enemy have saber tanks, but I'm not too worried. We have tanks of our own and droidicas.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay.
The Republic defenses will be on full alert.
And we will bring down Dooku as well.
Maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
Oh, that's right. I can't build any units because I have no money. That was a oversight on my part. Actually, I do have some income. I believe this will give me some if I take this building. I believe it's a mine. Yeah, an abandoned mining facility. I can take this mine and then it will explode. So it can only be used once per battle. And then I'll have the income to build a defensive perimeter here. Which I'm going to want to do since the enemy has tank units.
We secured an abandoned mining facility.
I want to see some
action. We secured a relief pad.
Destroyed.
Okay.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
I wish I could switch off. I could use a nice oil bath.
We'll go ahead and see what else is in the area. Wampas have been a nuisance. That's a bonus mission. We're going to destroy their caves.
We secured a building.
Oh, there is another mining
Roger.
Field. That's awesome.
I wish I was one of the new G-series.
Turret constructing.
I miss out on all the good battles.
That'll give us some nice extra income. I'm pleased with that. We're going to move south, starting off.
We can finish them. I've never seen a Jedi.
I'll go ahead and build
Don't let them get through.
More defensive structures here.
Construction complete.
If this force is wiped out, I can always bring down more.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
My servos need cleaning.
But I need to capture this so I can bring down additional units. I see Tauntaun's running around. No sign of the Republic forces yet. If I had to guess, looking at the minimap, I think they're going to be somewhere in the middle. Actually, I can see them capping this this landing area right here. So that gives me a good idea of where they're at. I wonder if this has been taken. All right, we got our landing zone. Now we can deploy some serious firepower. Yes, we're going to completely take this area with just one battle droid unit. That's fine with me. Republic bunker, and they've got soldiers inside. Okay, well, I can handle that. We'll force the Republic out of there. There's their base. Looks like they don't have a shield generator. That'll be easy to hit. I don't think this battle's going to be nearly as difficult as I first thought. We're going to hit their bunker from two sides. Let's go ahead and send out our super battle droid, see if we can locate their Wampa caves. Oh, did they find one? Hey, it looks like they did. Wampas are no match for droidicas. We'll take out one of their caves. I think they have two, and I want that extra income. So we'll blow it up. Alright, they're getting hit from two sides. They won't last very long. I think the Wampas might be down here. No? Maybe not. Ah, wait. Maybe they're right there. I think that's what that symbolizes.
Have you seen the new droid? Stop them in their tracks!
All they had... Okay, they did have some Republic soldiers. We'll finish them. Make short work of them. Oh, do not let them build anything there. I want these build pads for myself.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
I want to see some action. They should have cloned someone who knows how to fight. I wish I could switch off.
We secured a build pad. Construction complete.
I can use a nice oil bath.
All right, things are going well. Destroy this other Wampa cave. Hopefully that'll be it. We'll get that bonus there as well. All right, we've got a pretty formidable defense network here. I'm pretty pleased with that. The Wampas have been destroyed. We'll go ahead and conduct a bombing run on the Republic, since they're making it that easy on us.
I miss out on all the good battles.
Construction
we can handle a few clones.
All right, we got both of the buildings. Some of their saber tanks did survive.
I'm ready for anything. Fire at will.
We'll fall back our battle droids. We'll let the saber tanks and whatever else survived get hit by my my anti-vehicle turrets. We should make short work of them. I can't believe some of them are going to survive. Oh, they ran. That's okay. You can run.
He secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
My servo's been cleaning.
Unit destroyed.
That wasn't fun. We'll send out our main force now, since we know exactly what we're dealing with. Oh, or the Republican retreat. That works just as well. Okay, we thrash the Republic on Hoth. That was pretty important. We won't need to leave a huge force guarding this. We'll take most of our forces away.
Nothing gets past me.
Construction complete.
We'll move on to the planet Bespin.
Roger, roger.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, now this is going to be a good battle. The Republic's have forces have a Venerator class Star Destroyer here. That could make this a pretty tricky battle, especially if they have a level 3 space station as well. I love how we attack in the atmosphere of this in this battle.
We're ready. Roger, roger.
It's kind of cool.
It's time for us to strike a critical blow to the Jedi Council and the heart of the Republic. We shall be the instruments.
Let's take
of
a look at
demise.
What the Republic is bringing to this fight. I don't see the Venerator there, but they have a level 4 shipyard. Wow, okay. That's going to be difficult. Even with a Lubra Hulk and a Province class carrier, we may not actually have the necessary strength to take out a shipyard and a Venerator class. We're going to find out, though. I think all of our fighters are done preparing for battle there. All of our bombers as well. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and group up all of our forces. We're going to go ahead and move our heavy ships in first, because they can take more damage.
I'm putting you on report, Sergeant.
I really want to get my bombers in on that their capital ship there. I mean, their space station.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, the Republic just has overwhelming fighter support here. I mean, this is insane. But if I can take out that Venerator, that would go a huge way towards victory here. I'm not entirely sure we're in a good enough position here. I don't want to lose that ship. I'm going to probably withdraw. Oh, they're going to take out the engines. I lost one of those. I did not want that to happen. All right, let's see if we can at least take out this Venerator. No, this isn't in our favor. We're going to have to retreat. We'll get as many of our ships out of here as we can, cut our losses. Okay, so that was a pretty nasty blow. We lost our Providence class carrier, which we did need. But again, it's not the end of the world. All right, we'll go for the next attack. We're gonna send this ground force up here.
Roger.
I could have probably done that a lot differently, and more successfully, but oh well, no do-overs.
Constructing.
We're going to go ahead and upgrade our
Constructing.
Major shipyards Constructing. Here. Renvar needs to definitely be upgraded if it isn't. It already is, okay. We're probably going to take the fight to Mon Calamari. We need to start building more naval forces here. Raxus Prime looks like a safe place. We'll do that there. Hypori is fine for now.
Unit in production.
We'll probably try and take out Rathana with this fleet. Our ground forces should be arriving shortly.
Reporting.
I really want to take Bespin. We get paid again in a minute. I'll probably build another carrier there. Raxus Prime, that one's still building.
Vehicle in production.
We'll build a couple carriers there.
Constructing unit.
Some
unit
fighter
in production.
Units there. Yeah, that'll be good. Oh, right, we were going to... let me cancel a couple
unit
of these bombers.
Canceled.
We were going to rebuild our leader unit on Forost.
Vehicle in production.
All right, that's good. All right, we'll begin the battle of Abrogado Rey.
Invasion commencing.
Looks like it's lightly defended. This should be another easy conquest. I also want to protect the planet of Fondor since it's the capital ship world. So I'm trying to create as much of a buffer as I can.
Choose your reinforcements.
Roger.
The local civilian population is on our side here, which will help our cause.
With their primary planetary defense grid.
We can deploy almost our entire... Actually, I think we'll be able to deploy our entire force here. That's awesome.
Reinforcements canceled.
Oops.
Reinforcements canceled.
Got to find some parts. There we go. Alright, we're going to build some defensive areas. The civilian population will be called on to fight for us.
We secured a build pad.
Looks like they're making life hard for the Republic here, and I'm all for that.
Tariff constructing.
Did you hear something?
The interesting thing about this base, they do have turbo laser towers. That could be a problem. However, if I keep them occupied, if I keep that turbo laser tower busy.
Construction complete.
All right, we're going to go ahead and get started here.
If it's wearing a helmet, shoot.
We're going to send our droidica units here to protect this human settlement.
Ah, well, it's my programming.
We'll send one of our medics in as well.
We secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
The Jedi better watch.
I know what I can do. I can knock out that turbo laser tower. Take out that turbo laser tower.
Advancing.
won that battle.
Yes, sir.
My droid units will fall back. Didn't fire. Maybe my units were too far away. All right. Well, regardless, we're making a beachhead here, and that's good.
Warm up.
I want a bigger blaster.
At your service.
I want to see some action.
We secure a beachhead.
We will bring all of our battle droids that are available up here. Oh, what did they get you? Oh, they got him. Man. Alright, looks like I'll be sending some of my ground forces this way. Attacking from two sides is always a good strategy.
Right away.
We'll go ahead and bomb this anti-vehicle turret. Hopefully that'll be enough to destroy it.
Can I assist you?
We have humans that are stuck inside of their structure. That's that's always good, I guess.
I'm
not really.
Where do you need me? Right.
I copy.
All right. Now I'll be able to take this turret.
Boarding.
We secured a build pad. Construction complete. Bombing run available.
All right, we'll go ahead and do a bombing run on that turbo laser tower right there. We're going to move our army up this way.
We secured a build pad.
Hold out.
Construction complete.
Armed and ready.
Didn't I have another medical unit somewhere?
I've never seen a Jedi.
I thought.
My servos.
Maybe not.
Cleaning.
Maybe you already got killed, I guess.
All right.
Okay.
Nothing
to see here.
Moving our army along.
We're not programmed to retreat.
Oh, there's my other medical unit. Okay. I thought I had another one. Medical
wipe them out.
Officer there leading the charge.
Construction complete.
Which I hate.
Am I being watched?
All right, so like I was showing you, infantry can cross up into this area, whereas heavy vehicles cannot. We should be able to mop up the Republic nicely in this area. The Republic does have a base shield and a turbo laser tower. We'll go ahead and use my commando droids here to good effect again.
Has anyone seen the new G-Series?
We
secured
LM. Well, it's my programming. Awaiting orders. Alright, turbo laser tower down. We'll turn off their cloaking. I think there are.
Sir?
I'll send my humans.
I'm here.
I think there are structures that I can build up
whatever
here.
It takes.
The Jedi better watch out. I want to be upgraded.
Oh, where are you going,
G
tank?
Series.
Where are you going?
Roger,
we're not
Roger.
Ready to go in yet. Not quite yet. I want to build all the buildings here that
ready
I can.
Roger,
and
Roger.
If this planet gets attacked again in the future, I will have defenses in place.
Gun.
That'll make it harder for them to advance. So that's why I'm kind of taking my time in doing this.
We secured a build pad.
Need any assistance?
I think there was another one down here. Actually, I may cancel. If there's another, there's one.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll cancel
right
this. Oops, I can't cancel until
moving
it's built.
Ahead.
I'm going to cancel when it's built. I'll build some kind of anti-infantry turret here, and then I'll build a anti-aircraft there.
Turret has been sold. Turret
construction. There we go. Commander. I think we're about ready to go in.
Have you seen the new droid? I need servicing. I want a bigger blaster.
All right, that's what we'll do.
They don't stand a chance. We've got them outnumbered.
Construction complete.
Not worried about that Republic force that they'll be taken out. Zoom in on this action just a little bit.
I want to see some action.
Oh, they have another turbo laser tower. Where are my BXs?
Roger. Moving to area.
I could use a nice
oil. We'll take it out with our infantry. Why not? You can also take out turbo laser towers by destroying their power generators, but in this case, we're just going to just zerg this tower and knock it out.
This is what we're programmed for. Roger, roger. I wish I was one of the new G series. I miss out on all the good battles.
Yeah, the Republic's done.
Victorious.
Nice, another victory. Wasn't very well defended, but they did try and give us a hard time, so I have to give them props for that. I can rescue Foros now. That's exactly what we're going to do. I'm going to knock out that Republic fleet. They'll probably retreat if they have ground forces there. But that'll give me some more time to build up. We're going into tech level 3. I think the Republic is already at tech level 4. I could be wrong, but they always seem to be one step ahead.
Construction complete.
All right, we'll go ahead and fight this battle. Clear off this world. I hope they don't retreat. I really want to take them down. I don't think they have much anyway, though. We'll take the whole fleet in.
It is time for my message to be delivered to the Republic. Don't fail me.
Point 24.
Yeah, they didn't have much. We might get them before they... Ah, one of them got away. That's okay. We'll get you next time. All right, so the planet is safe. I may.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction
I may link
complete.
Up with this other fleet. We'll think about that next time. I think I've done enough for one video. We've had some successes. We were defeated at Bespin. We lost one of our capital ships. But overall, we're making good ground elsewhere. I'm pretty pleased. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.